Hello children, how are you all? See, today poem Rain in Summer. We are going to study about this poem. This poem is written by H.W. Longfellow. Here you see pre-reading task. Have you experienced heavy rains? Yes, I think you all means heavy raining heavily. See, rainy season it rains very heavy. On the west coast it rains heavily for days together. See, in the west coast, in the west coastal regions, that there it rains very heavily, means days together. That, see, here are some questions. Let us see about that. What do people do when it rains heavily? What do the people do? They stays indoors, means they stay in the house. Then, do they sit inside their houses? Yes, they certainly they sit, and sometimes they go out for the work. Do they go out and work? Yeah, means no, they do not, or they may. Okay, do they enjoy working in the rain? No, nobody will enjoy working in the rain. See here, discuss in group. See, here is a picture given here. You see, what is there? What is this? This here, it is raining here, raining heavily. So, let us see, here is a poem. So, once I'll recite this, just you see here. How beautiful is the rain after the dust and heat in the broad and fairy street. In the narrow lane, how beautiful is the rain. How it clatters along the roofs like the tramp of hoofs. How it gushes and struggles out from the throat of the overflowing spout. Across the window pane, it pours, and swift and wide with a muddy tide. Like a river down the gutter roars the rain, the welcome rain. See, this poem written by H.W. Longfellow. So, here we go. One by one, one stanza after stanza, I am going to explain you. See, here is the poet. What the poet is saying, how beautiful is the rain. See, everyone likes rain. When it rains, everyone sees the nature of the rain. It looks very beautiful. So what the poet is saying here, see, the summer is very hot after the dust and heat. See, the summer is very hot and the houses and the roads are dust laden. See, in the broad and fairy street. Here the fairy means looking like fire. Looking like a fire, or hot and bright, like a flaming. So here what happens here? Here what the poet is saying, see, the summer is very hot and the houses and the roads are dust laden. Means, so it's a summer there. See, already the poem name is The Rain in Summer. So that season was what? Summer season. So houses and the roads are dust laden. Means it's looking too, means the climate is too hot and it was very dust there. Then comes the rain, which looks very beautiful. See, how beautiful is the rain? See, in a hot summer when it rains, it looks very beautiful. In the beginning, it makes loud sound like a footsteps of a running. See here. So what it's here in the narrow lane after the dust and heat. See, there the houses were very heavily dust and it was very hot. In the hot summer, when it rains, it looks very beautiful and the lane were narrow. And when it's rain, it is very beautiful. Here we go for second stanza. How it clatters along the roof. See, clatters means here, make rapid, short, knocking sound. See, clatter means making a short knocking sound there along the roofs. Means in the beginning it makes like a loud sound. What it makes here? The rain. Rain makes a loud sound like a footsteps of a running horse over the roofs. See how the horse runs. When the horse runs, how it sounds? It hear the rain. When the rain comes, it looks like that. Means that it hears like a footstep of a horse over the roofs. See here, like the tramp of hooves. Hooves means here horn like part of the animal's foot. It is a animal foot. How it gushes and struggle out from the throat of the overflowing spout. See here, how it gushes means the dust, the waste and the rainwater gushes out the outlet pipes with a great struggle. Means so much of dust was there, waste was there, and the rain, when it rains, the rainwater along with it gushes out of the outlet pipes here, overflowing like a spout there. Then across the window pane, it pours and pours and swift and wide with a muddy tide. See, across the window panes means when the water, when it rains, the water goes through the window panes also. It falls through the window panes. So water everywhere it looks, water there. House window panes are dripping with water. The roadside gutters are overflowing. See, the gutters also overflowing there. Tramp means here the tramp, the meaning is sound of heavy footstep. I told you before. Now the spout means pipe to throw out water from the roof. Means the roof side, what the pipe is kept to throw out the water from the roof there. Then I told you across the window pane means the roadside, not roadside, window panes, the house window panes are dripping with the water. And it pours and pours. It looks like the water is pouring through the window panes. And swift and wide, right, with a muddy tide, like a river down the gutter roars, the rain, the welcome rain. See here, the roadside gutters are overflowing with a loud noise, like a river in a floods. How it is looking like a river in a floods. Then muddy tide means swift to flow. The muddy is also swiftly flowing there. And such rain is most welcome during the summer season. See, in the summer season, when it rains, such type of rain is welcomed by the peoples here. See, I hope you understood this poem summary. This poem is written by H.W. Longfellow.